It's just apple, but then we also call it, the official Jamaican name for it is Otahiti apple.
Otahiti.
Apple. We call it French cashew.
How they call it cashew, I do not know, because it's not a cashew.
It's like a cashew. It's like a cashew.
Tell below if it's shaped like a cashew or not. If it looks like a cashew.
No, it's shaped like a cashew, though.
It's shaped just like a cashew.
So we just call it French cashew.
That makes sense. Okay, I'm going to take it back.
Oh, yeah. See? Yes.